I'm a pirate for life.
Lovely Mary. And fixing anything that needs to be done. This guy.
I'm Anthony Dow with a Lebanese passport. I lived in Lebanon practically all my life till I was 23. I left Lebanon and started working in Dubai. Dubai was quite good. I worked in the fashion industry, but I worked with luxury brands. The Anthony that stands before this camera is not the same. Anthony back in Dubai was clean shaved, nice haircut, no tattoos, three-piece suit. But again, it's an Anthony that I like. It's the presentable, good Anthony. Now this Anthony is the good Anthony as well, but it's the more liberated, I'd probably say. I always wanted to have a bar on a beach, but I never knew on which place around the world it should have been. Philippines is honestly one of the most beautiful countries I've visited in Asia. Definitely, it's gonna be a tough one for the sunset today, but I can promise you one thing, the drinks are gonna be fantastic. I can promise you that the music is gonna be epic, and I can promise you that the ambience and the mood is gonna be just there for you guys. Now what makes it different, and to be specific, slightly to be on the borders of arrogant, we are literally the number one sunset bar of Nido. When people come into that place, people feel at home. You know, it's an I wouldn't know how to translate it into words, but when you walk into SIP and you sit on a beanbag or on a long chair or inside or on the top deck, you have this warmth feeling that you are literally sitting in your backyard, in your balcony, where you are literally at home. Happiness is, it's a big word, man. It's being content, I think, in my opinion, is much better than happiness, because happiness is ephemeral. It's a moment that it's a feeling that you feel, I'm happy now. But being content is long-lasting. When you say pirate, a lot of people tend to think that pirates are like, arr, and they're gonna steal, and they're gonna do this. No, the pirate is actually being free. Like, you know, when you see somebody who's very, goes to work from 8 to 5 with a lot of respect for everybody, with a polo shirt and a tie and a suit, and is forced into this rat race that they need to do it. To go to work every day, pay their bills, pay this, do that, ta. And I decided I don't want that. And by doing that, this is more or less of a pirate. What is a pirate? A pirate goes on a ship and decides to cruise in the ocean for a non-defined time and stop anywhere and do this and do that. And so yeah, for me, the freedom is freedom equals pirate, you know? Can I be honest and direct? That's the point of this place. I do not see myself as a common mortal. I honestly do. I know I'm gonna die one of these days. I know that I'm, but I refuse to say I'm like everybody else on this planet. I am Anthony Dow. I am different. I am somebody that when I want something, I work hard for it. And I achieve my goals, which a lot of people come to my bar and tell me, Anthony, you're living my dream. I tell them, no, I'm not living your dream, I'm living my dream. Now, you want this dream? What's stopping you?